Well-known street figure Gerald Shiny Tillett was gunned down on Saturday night in Dangriga. The incident unfolded at a popular hangout spot in that municipality. We join correspondent Harry Arzu for that story.
36-year-old Gerald Shiny Tillett, leader of the Gerald Street Gang in Billy City, was shot and killed in Dangriga, while three others sustained gunshot wounds. Reports are that a large crowd of people were socializing underneath Wadani Shed, located on the corner of St. Vincent Street and Mangrove Street here in Dangriga, when a lone gunman walked into the crowd and opened fire. Tillett, who apparently was the intended target, sustained a gunshot wound to his head, while David Davo Rodriguez, owner of the establishment, was shot to the side of his chest. Also, 36-year-old Carlos Sharp received a gunshot wound to the center of his chest, and the alleged shooter sustained gunshot wounds to his back and stomach. The victims were rushed to the Southern Regional Hospital and later to the Western Regional Hospital, except for Rodriguez, who was treated and released. Sharp is currently in a critical condition, undergoing surgery in Belize City. Love News spoke to one of his nephews.
My uncle Carlos Sharp, who is a general manager for two permanent companies in the tourism industry here in the Creek District, has a promising career. He got injured in a shooting incident at Wadani Shed here in Dangriga. We would like to let it be known that Wadani Shed is his place of recreation where he usually goes and plays dominoes. It's unfortunate what happened, where he suffered a gunshot wound, but obviously he was at the wrong place at the wrong time. I would like to say that he is not affiliated or none of his family members with any gang activity. And we are praying for his recovery, knowing that he is in a critical condition. And it is obvious that he was not the intended target. He was just at the wrong place at the wrong time.
Police continue their investigation into this recent incident. Reporting for Love News from Dangriga, I'm Harry Arzu.